guys, welcome to the Water Bottle Flip Special. Let's do this. So guys, what I'm using is just a small Evian. I was going to use a bigger box stone one, but get out my way, guys. But wasn't in the shop. I have the dumbest shop, so box stone is the best one. We're gonna start off this video by doing just three in a row. 1, 2, 3. Let's get a 5, 4. No! Let's get a 5. 1, 2. You know what? I done 3, which is the goal anyways. Okay guys. Wait. Yeah. I'm gonna be doing a ball flip onto this little ledge there. It didn't get on the ledge, but it landed. Well, that doesn't count. Yes. Bam. Easy. PS4 and Xbox 360. Did I zoom in? Okay. Now we're gonna try a cap on the ledge. So guys, that went not as I thought it would. So I'm just finding places that we could do bottle flips. I've already found 2, so I'm gonna go with the first one. So I'm gonna flip the bottle into the radiator. You might not see it, but trust me. First try. I'm gonna try it again. No. But no. Yes. What was it? I think so. Three in a row. So let's move on to the next one that I thought. Land it on my shelf. My shelf is a bit weird. It's got like drawers inside it. Nothing important. So we're gonna try. I'm gonna do this. Oh my days. It didn't land where I wanted it to. It didn't land there, but it actually landed like right there. Okay, so just get a better angle. There we go. So let's try this. Thank you. Doesn't matter, we still landed it. You might not have seen it, but it did land. Guys, I might do one more of these pop-ups, so let me think. So guys, I'm gonna flip it. Oh my days. I'm gonna flip this bottle against there. So this is the finale. Quite a quick one. Let me do it again. And maybe one more time for the challenge. Okay, if I get this, if I get a cap, guys, this has to get at least 5 likes. Did you see that? That has to get 2 likes. I hope it is, because I just kept that.